out there with your sleeping bags. You got any idea how cold it is up here on this rock? Do you have any idea the horrors that we go through to bring this music to you people? Why, it's just unspeakable. And if it weren't for the fact that every promoter in St. Louis didn't believe that anybody would pay to come and see one of my shows, you wouldn't be sitting out there in the cold. But even promoters with no confidence can't stop us. Because tonight, you're going to be entertained by Patrick O'Hearn on bass, Adrian Ballou on guitar, Tommy Mars on keyboard, Terry Bozio on drums, Peter Wolf on keyboard, and Ed Mann on percussion. Are you ready? All right then.
About the regular life on the day. And it stinks
legally sold. Each man holds spears by the iron door. Knives and spikes and guns and the likes of every tool of pain. And the sinister midget with a bucket and a mop where the blood goes down. The street's so bad, the stone's been choking. Thank you. is all green and buzzing. Who's going to hold this hand? Who are all these people that he's locked away down there? Are they crazy? Thank you.
Duff Mountain Tiny Cookies.
Thank you.
incompetence. This is a song about people who don't do what they're supposed to do. California has the most of these people. These wretched people are called flakes. And that's the name of this song.
Thank you.
Picks up. Just trying to keep warm during the first part of the song.
she needed this no more. The tree too long.
Thank you. as people in several locations are kissing quite a bit.
Yeah.
Here in the indie,
thank you.
blackest night, there was no moon in sight. Oh, the stars ain't shining cause the sky's too tight. Heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf honking along the side of me. Even the crickets acting weird up here, and so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're sucking on? But there was no reply, cause she was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a car shoot wheel, and up jumped the devil, he's about this big. I swear I know what it was. He had some human flesh, the fun of fingers fall. You know it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch, cause I was mad. Well, he just got out his floss and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter, said, bang, bang, bang. Then the sucker just laughed and said, put it away, you know I ain't all up. Now what you gonna say? You ate my Chrissy? Yeah, titties and all. Well, what about the beer then? But I would've canned this song. Even her boots? Now would I lie to you? Shit, you must have been hungry. Yeah, this is true. Well, don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do? Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through. Well, I want my Chrissy.
Oh, yeah?
I want my beer, so you just barf it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Listen. Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man! I mean, I am the devil! Do you understand?
Oh, yeah?
Just what will you get me for your titties and beer? I suppose you noticed this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore. That's about the only reason I learned writing for. Give me that contract, bet your butt I'll sign. Because I need a beer and it's titty squeezy time.
You can't fool me! You ain't that bad! Man, you should have seen some of the souls that I had. Why, there was Bill House Nixon and me too. And both of those suckers was worse than you.
Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're supposed to be the devil, so what you gonna do?
Okay, now wait, not so fast. I don't let just anybody into hell, you know.
Uh-huh.
I gotta find out what your interests are first.
Uh-huh.
Might be the wrong kind of cat, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
Are you into leather, you know, the Tower of
Power?
Rubber? Crisco?
You're into rubber.
How about gaffer's tape?
Gaffer's tape, yes. I'm into gaffer's tape and,
How about a nice hot toddy in a warm room?
You ain't kidding. I'll tell you what I'm into. I'm into a fireplace. Polar bear rug.
Yeah.
Somewhere in Norway, perhaps.
Anywhere but Norway.
The hot toddy, yes, the traditional hot toddy. Perhaps some of the traditional red berries of Hamburg. And titties and beer, 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 titties and beer.
I can't do it.
Hey, listen, man, I'm a simple guy. I just want the titties and beer, titties and beer, titties and beer.
Oh, wait, please, no! Don't sign it there. Give me time to think. I mean, hold on a second, boy, because that's magic here.
And then the devil barred, and I'll jump my girl. They heard the titties pop, popping all around the world. She said,
I got three beers and a fish full of pounds, and I'm gonna get rid of some funky clouds.
Then she gave us the finger. It was That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff. The devil was mad, I thought I'd do my best. I swear I do eat there, I'll get you get back there. Swear I do eat there, I'll get you get back there. I swear I do eat there, I'll get you get back there. Swear I do eat there, I'll get you get back there. All right, boy, I sure wish I was was out there with you guys, because there's so many of you and you're all close together, you know. Some of you have blankets, sleeping bags, you're really cozy, you know, highly educated, and there's just so many of you. It's so wonderful to know that those promoters who didn't want to stick us in a real building here in this town can just kiss my ass. So in commemoration of that, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to dedicate this song to all the promoters in St. Louis who wouldn't give you people the benefit. Many dots on the paper that the paper appears to change color. This is a hard song to play, and it's been known to get fucked up right in the middle, and you know, one of these times we're going to get it right. We're going to try. We hope that even in spite of the intense cold and the hostile environment, that our band will play this song correctly tonight. What do you think? You think this will be the night? It better be. One, two, three. Thank you.
shove till it's just enough. Shake and push, shake and shove till it's just enough. Just enough. It's just enough.
Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit. your boot shoes.
Grips the width of the fist.
In today's rapidly changing college-educated world, pop groups appear almost every 15 minutes with some new promotional device, such as the chrome spindle. One such case is CD... Oh, no, that's not the way it goes. Let's get dramatic here. In today's rapidly changing college-educated world, pop groups appear almost every 15 minutes with some new promotional device. Some of these devices have been known to leave irreparable scars on the minds of foolish young consumers. One such case is seated before you, none other than Terry Ted Bozzio, that cute little drummer. Terry recently fell in love with a publicity photo of a boy named Punky Meadows, lead guitar player from a group called Angel. In the photograph, Punky was seen with a beautiful shiny hairdo in a semi-profile which emphasized the pooched-out succulence of his insolent, pouting rictus, the sight of which drove the helpless young homo mad with desire.
Yeah.
Steven Tyler is the atomic homo.
The voice of my thoughts too, in my lonely teenage room.
He's been having a rash that keeps the girls away.
And that makes me wonder. I wonder what Punky is rehearsing again. I'll just go over and hear him play. His hair is so pretty. I'd like to bite his neck. I've heard a rumor he's more fluid than Jeff Beck. But really,
yeah.
Michael Hearn, Adrian Ballou, Tommy Marsh, Terry Bozio, Peter Wolf, F-Man, Honky Meadows. Thanks a lot for coming to the concert. Good night.
Thank you. say where she's coming from, but it doesn't matter, it ain't got no rules. So no one was looking for, I'm gonna put a lot of bills, it's too bad, make them come, but I'm afraid, you just can't do it. You're gonna get to the city, you're gonna get up, you're gonna prove it every time, oh, let's go. Oh, I need more. I don't mind, but you call me a bum, but I do it right away, so you're gonna come on, come on. So I got down to it.
My way through her rancid Kenosha. tomorrow. Good night.